I'm so happy to be here with you today. I invite you all to gather around your family prayer table so that we can take a moment together to sit with the Lord in prayer. Jesus is the light of the world. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord, thank you for allowing us to come and gather here today with one another to hear your word. We ask that you open our hearts and our ears to listen to what you are trying to tell us, and that we may go forth and live it out in this wonderful Wednesday. On this wonderful Wednesday, amen. Today's reading comes from Psalm 51, verse 12 and 17. A clean heart create for me, God. Renew within me a steadfast spirit. Lord, you will open my lips and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Where in our lives should we ask the Lord to create within us or renew within us? Where in our lives can we proclaim the Lord's praise? In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, thank you for allowing us to hear your word today. We ask that you can create and renew within us and help us to open our mouths to proclaim your praise in everything that we may do today. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Thank you.